Welcome, welcome everyone. Hopefully we're good. I think we are. Excellent. Since it's still dark, we might quickly run over and fish where we were fishing yesterday for at least a few minutes before, while I get the courage up to have a look and see what spinning options there are here. I've heard the Atlantic salmon bite very hard, so let's actually get in my fishing stuff. Oh, again. And we'll see. So I do plan on going trawling here, but since it's night, we just got started. This is where we were yesterday. We're gonna go and see if we can actually catch a decent bream here. We're lucky. I've been told by Red Rock Panda this is a hot spot. Wonder what we got to start with. That looks brimish. Looks over kilo brimish. Very nice. Just over brimish. Excellent. Only one though so far. That's alright. But we've gone about 4 minutes, 3 minutes here. When was that? So these two have garlic, that one's got pea. Here we're going for bream, ideally any type, and there is a chance we'll get some eed as well, or eyed. So that's then there is a really, really small chance we might get some other stuff, but Oh, and roach, of course. But we're ideally going for bream first. Yeah. But I do have black beetle lava. But that one bark beetle lava wasn't going quite as hot last night when I was fishing, so cool. Well, next time I pull this one in, we'll put beetle lava pack on. Do we think that's on? Yeah, it is, definitely. That's definitely a fish. Red Rock Panda was suggesting go two rods with garlic and one with beetle lava, but last night the beetle lava was not, it was just getting roach. And I didn't really feel like wasting them on roach last night, so we'll see what today brings. Yep. After his stream, he raided me and was helping me for a while. But I probably will go trawling later, but I find it's not worth doing a whole lot of spinning in general when it's light it. When there's not much light around, I mean. Is my music too loud? Versus my microphone? Or is my microphone too loud? So are you fishing now too? Excellent, good to hear. Are you fishing? You are, what are you fishing on and where? Cool. Bear is somewhere I actually haven't gone fishing at yet. Somewhat because my feeder setup hasn't been quite strong enough to bother with. I think that's the right one. There's the one that I would have unlocked before this, I think. Or the one. Yeah, I think it must be. Oh, the fish got off. I think did. There you go, we lost a fish. I think there's a fish on the right rod. Or is it just slack in the line? Definitely needs a tighten anyway. Broke. Yep, there was one on here. But we're getting constant fish at least. But not big ones. Nothing like, I think the biggest fish we got here so last night was only 2 kilos, and I think that was an hide, which, or was it a 3 kilo one even? Might have been a 3 kilo one. It was on, I've got what's my record fish? Are you watching my screen or are you just listening? I can show you my fish if you're watching. But my record is a 13 kilo grass carp. And my second biggest is now a lake trout that was 8.9. The 13.5 kilo grass carp. Yeah, that was that. I did it at Berg, but I was fishing off like the foot bridge, the bridge at the foot. So, and I was fishing there especially so that I wouldn't lose a fish, because you know about the trick that fish will not swim underneath you. So I just had to wait for him to wear himself out. But then again, that Kouri char that I got there, I got a couple of days ago, and that one took a bit to get into. It was 17 minutes of fight. because I was streaming it and I've clipped it all. Oh, ooh, that one looks like a big fish. We got here. Really? That was only a roach. I've only got 4.4 kiloliters on these two. So. That's still cool. So my when I caught that grass carp was maybe level 17, I think though. It was basically on that rod. And real. That's crazy. Was it where did he catch it? Obviously at Berg, if it's level 12, but... Yeah, I can imagine. My grass carp must have taken most of that time. It was well over 15-20 minutes at least. Are they both still on? Yeah, there's one on this one. That's one good thing about the boot, that you can just, if you got 100 and something meter line, you can just sit there and you can catch anything, especially if you're on the bridge, or that your fish swims to the far end. And as long as you drag your set so it's not gonna break anything, you're good. But just before I was in, what's his name? Undead Samurai channel? He's only level 8, and just as I got on, he broke his reel. At Mosquito. I think he's unfortunately made a couple of mistakes and or been given bad advice. Oh, you were there. You followed me. Cool. I think he was given some bad advice, though. Unfortunately. Or something like that. This game does have some quirks to it, for sure. Yeah. But even if he had his friction like that, he obviously, he probably didn't have a leader on. Because if he had a leader on, then the leader should have been the first thing that broke. And then his line must be too strong as well for his reel. I was discussing that with Bell Sherman. No, you can have a leader from the start. You can definitely have leaders from the start. Because, you have to really have a leader if you're doing any spinning. Because a pike will bite you off if you don't have a leader. Generally. Whoa, wow. What a big one, though. Leaders, I've found, are definitely an important thing. That said, the difference really between losing your line, your hook, your feeder sinker, and just losing the leader, your hook and your feeder sinker, is not that much difference in money. At that level, anyway. There's something on this one. Don't think there is. How's your Easter Sunday going? I've had a fairly good one, I guess. Staying at home like the rest of the world. I was editing a video, which I haven't finished doing yet, for YouTube. I'm trying to see if I can get a few more people to follow me and watch me and stuff. And all the advice is saying, use YouTube. Because we got to do something while we're locked up, I guess. All of us. What is that? Another hide. Well, I certainly can't complain about the activity of catching fish here. May not be catching monsters, but at this rate we should get a full bag. In what? How long we been? Half an hour, so about 2 hours at most. Then we can do some trawling for some Atlantic salmon, which I hear are pretty they fight pretty hard. Oh, okay. I must have been talking to no one. That's alright. So what do you have for lunch? Must be lunchtime, I think. Dinner? Really? Aren't you in the UK? I can see who's watching, or at least where you're watching from. What did you have anyway? My dinner was just a pork chop and salad, but it had some sort of filling in the pork chop. I don't think what I was saying was important from what I can remember or not remember. I was probably just nice. Oh, we lost him. Do we leave it? Eh, maybe. I don't think I've pulled in that far. Is it warming up there in the UK? Assuming you are in the UK. Where the... It's sort of getting the opposite here in Australia, but it's going to be actually probably really hot. What you'd call really hot on Wednesday. Gonna have a last blast of heat before winter, probably. They're predicting 30 Celsius Wednesday. But today only got to 19. There you go. Yes, I'm Aussie. Sometimes I have AUS on, but not always in my description. So I'm in Adelaide, if you know where that is. And I think it's only me and Red Rock Panda that are Aussie streamers of this, but I could be wrong. This one might be a half decent one. Quite 1 kilo. The fishing is at least very active here, which is good. I think in general, a lot of people from where I am, Adelaide, don't have a whole lot of an accent. Oh, there isn't anything on there. How come I'm losing fish? Or it looks like I'm losing fish. Well, this is, do I allow that one? my bot has withheld you. No, it's not PG, but I do have the flag on, but I'll let you go. I've got the flag on. But I might have to go through and delete these terms sooner or later. I don't really... That's not a particularly, graphic term anyway. Ooh, this one's a bit bigger. I think we're a bit deep, maybe. Oh, it was just another... Well, it's a bigger roach. Let's have some tea. So yeah, I do have the mature flag set to the channel, I guess partly to keep particularly young kids out, even if I'm playing Minecraft, because it's hard to remember to turn that off. I don't think there's a whole lot of kids that actually do watch Twitch. At least really young ones. I think Twitch attracts a more mature teen or a lot more adults. Yeah, that's more the reason why I have the mature flag on, in case something gets said by somebody in chat. If that makes any sense. Yeah, there's an amazing variety of people who watch this too, and play, obviously. I think about everybody who watches this plays this game, or is at least considering playing the game, or has in the past. I did have a few guys who hadn't ever actually played the game. They came in to see if it was worth trying to stream the game. They hadn't actually ever played it before, but their friends had, and they were suggesting it or something. They were from... Where are they from again? Malaysia, I think. Yeah. There was guys from Malaysia that came in. I'm running the viewer's geolocation thing in my Twitch. I can see where people are from, and yesterday when Red Rock Panda raided me, there must have been 20 countries represented, I think. Oh yeah, for sure, the community is very good. Lots of people have helped me out with gear upgrades. Especially Bell Sherman. He's given me at least 2 rods. And some lures and heap of bait and lots of things. He's I think he's got three games going now. One he's 39, another it's 38 or something, and he's got a 15 now as well. Fish on that one? Oh. Sure that one was... I'm sure the alarm was going off on that one before. If you had any luck yet catching good mirror carp. Are you in the Loki Doki channel? That channel? Bugs Gaming. That's a different channel, I'm guessing. I forget who. I think it was Bill Sherman that was suggesting I should go into Loki Doki one. Do chef. I don't think I've run into that person. No. Nice. I can't really stand float fishing. I will do it occasionally, but it's just too finicky. I wish they had more regions than the regions they've got. Because us people in the rest of the world, we are all lumped in together, so it makes us hard for any of us to get a record. I've only had a fish, a bream, in a water body weekly record, and it wasn't even the top one. I got a 5.2, I think it was 5.2. That bream. I caught it winding rivulet. But that particular fish would place top 5 for quite a few other regions. Like I think it would place in the top 5 in like the USA and most of the bottom few countries. And that was only a placing in a water body weekly. I'll have to have a look. In a sec, see if I can see ya. What's your name in game? If it's different, that is. That's not what we want. We want records. We want bream, not mine was probably, it was over a month ago anyway. When I got it. I think it was not too long after getting this rod, which was the pro bottom feeder pack one. Winding Rivulet's actually quite a good place for bream. If you, or at least it was when I was fishing for it. In that really deep water by the campsite. That's where I got my big one. Berg used to be good, but the good spot that I used to go fishing for bream, well, last time I was there, it was just full of carp and no bream at all. Like, carp, common carp, evil carp, Grecian carp. Ooh, a new record for a fish caught in a day. Very nice. Well done. I think my best in an hour is still only around 100. And that would have been at Kouri when I caught I think I got a 5 kilo Arctic and a 5 kilo Kouri char within about, I don't know, 20 minutes of each other. That was not trawling too. That was before I got a little bit of gear for my spinning. I was sticking to the campsite again. And I got a 300 meter line, which I felt confident was safe enough to just go for catching anything there. Because if you're at the campsite, unless you're very unlucky and the fish takes a left-hand turn, he's nearly always, if you're casting in the right direction, it'll always take a right or straight ahead across to the other side, and then it's just the matter of wearing them down if you get a huge one. Which I was doing that because the first time I tried doing trawling there, I got a big, I have no idea what, because I never landed it. Fool me, because I had no idea how to move the bait properly when you had a big fish on. And I still, I'm not sure I fully understand the intricacies of chasing a fish on a boat. Goodbye, my oh, we still have one lot of ground bait left. 3 rods doesn't take long to get through ground bait. I should chuck my light down now that it's got dark. Is this little thing? How dare you get on my line? You're not even a white-eyed or something. Hopefully we catch a few over kilo fish. Now that's dark. That's when, well, I find more big bream are caught. Except, what was it? Except in one place at, I think Winding Rivulet, I was finding recently that, if you're fishing for bream there, the really big ones actually bite around, 9, 10, 11 a.m. So the ones over 2-3 kilos, high twos, let's say high twos, they tend to bite right at the end of the ideal band for big fish. Because I've, well, definitely at the berg, the conventional wisdom that I see was you can catch bream from about 10 to 10, 10 p.m. to 10 a.m. Plus and minus a little bit. The big ones, I mean. So anything that's actually worth keeping. Of course I'm keeping everything, because fractions of silver. In this case is worth my time taking back. Because that fraction might go to paying for the next round of bait. Catch the next one. Let's see. I forget to dig for worms sometimes. Not that you get a lot of points from digging for worms now, but it's good to have at least the red worms. I think I'm trying to get up to about 100 of them. Where are these big fish? can't believe I haven't gotten any fish over 1 kilo yet. I'm going to recast this one out too, because I'm not sure I remember catching anything on it for quite a while. Of course the fish still should have been able to get to where it was, but it would seem this game has quite a few things that there's just there, there's fish, but just over a few meters either side, there's not so much fish. As if fish don't migrate around. Which some don't, but getting light again already, and nothing over 1 kilo. Or let's see, 46 minutes ago, the last big bream. Nah, this is another small one. Very small one, in fact. What is that? It's a ruff or roof or whatever you. Which at least it was for a ruff, not a bad size. That is not fighting like a bream. But it must be. go with that one. Ooh, finally we got a 1 kilo. I think, maybe? Maybe not, actually. Might be just under. It's a roach. Of course it's a roach. Getting my hopes up. Heavy guy to just sit there. Oh, it's a chub. Certainly getting lots of fish, but not a single big one. For what, 45, 50 minutes now. And big is really only a relative term, obviously. Anything under 1 kilo is not really worth fishing for, but what? Bream. Nice. This is certainly more disappointing today. In some ways. Yeah. People were saying last night, though, that the bream, at least here, had, they like rain. And it is very much not rainy at the moment. I think this one finally is a decent something, so maybe, hopefully. Nope, it's a roach. And I'm hedging my bets here. And they're all catching fish, they're just not catching big ones. Ooh, we finally got a kilo fish. So I think it's a level a 12, a 6, and a 7, I think. Just the 7 is because I didn't have another 6 on me. Maybe we're in big fish time now. No, that's not a... Well, that is actually a good size roach. Have to look and see what a good size roach is, but 1.2 looks, from my memory, to be one of my bigger ones. I would have thought. Have a look. Fish. One point three. At Berg. So. Was it? So is that a 1.2? No, it's a 1.1, so it's just under a trophy. Ah, well. But I have got a 1.3, which is a trophy. Was that big? I've actually got a few trophies without trying. Other than using the right bait or lure. And fishing somewhere in the right sort of spots. Ooh. There's a warning on something. Have I worn out my leader? Yeah, I just noticed that. I think this was the one that... Ah, that's my line. Is that 50%? I probably don't need to worry too much at the moment. Yeah, I just had it up then. So it's... I've had that line for over a month, probably 2 months, so it'll be right for now. I'm gonna go back to the town in 30 fish anyway. The likelihood of me getting something that is gonna kill it before then is fairly low. Ooh, we got another kilo plus. My friction's only on 16. And my lead is only like 4.4 kilos, so if something really big came along, that should be the thing that goes first, even with 50% where. I can always swap to the other line as well, but the green colour braid seems to catch more fish than the blue one. Oh, we finally got a white-eyed. He is not a very big one though. Kind of slimy. We'll swap to the other one. So I got a size 12 for the beetle. And I think the other two. So that's got a 7. And that's got a 6. Everybody keeps telling me just use a smaller hook because then you've got. Because you can catch big fish on small hooks, but you catch less fish on bigger hooks. Small hooks, my net gets. I mean, when I use big hooks, I still get tons of roach and rubbish too, so. For a long time, I was using size 1 hooks. And then people said, nah, you should use smaller hooks, so like. Alright, I went and bought smaller hooks. I don't know if I've seen much difference, really, but. I could definitely try. I think on this one we should keep the size 12. Because Red Rock Panda specifically said use the size 12 for that bait, so. But he was saying size 6 for the garlic dough. But yeah, I can certainly try changing one of them. I'll put a size 1 on my A. I might actually have another 6, it just is not as good a brand one. Inventory. That one even on stuff? I might even actually have one. Because I got three ones. So probably don't need it. There are fish on this one. There he is. I'll put the one on this one and we'll see if it makes any difference. We need to I think that one. Yep. So that's got the 7. So I had a 6 anyway. Ah well. E porridge. Ooh, we finally got a blue one. That's my first blue bream, at least from here. Pretty sure I got at least one or two from Winding Rivulet. So this is the one that's got the size 1 hook, and that doesn't look like a big fish. An okay fish, but for a bream it's pretty small. So we got another 16 fish after this one. Whitehide. Oh. My ground bait ran out. Oh, we'll get it after the next one. And that do. And it is also another tiny fish. Yep, so that hook size thing, I'm not sure. Is actually a thing. Because that has to be nearly one of the smallest fish I've caught. That's on the biggest hook. So I've only caught two bream smaller than that one. Here we go. But now we've got a likely hide. Yeah, it's an hide, I'm almost certain. It's an eyed because it's trying to shake me off, I think. Or is it just a big... Yeah, it's an eyed. There we go. So yeah, 1.5 kilos is a big boy. But he's not a real big boy. It's a small one for them even. Now this line's complaining. Looks like I need to buy some new line. Oh, and should have put crown bait in again. I hate it when you've run out and you forget to put the next lot on. Why would anybody be wanting to chasing grass carp? And more fish. Now, this time we're putting some bream mix on. Hard. Did I lose this chance? Well, it was a 900 gram roach. Starting to get yawny already. Only just after 10 PM. Another big something, probably another big roach, I think. Given that it's on garlic toe. I have caught common carp on garlic toe though. They're meant to be common carp here too. Little ones. Relatively little common carp. Like 2 kilo ones or something. Oh, we have fish on. More after this. So the question is, do we save the ground bait? Probably is worth it, I think. Oh, and now we've just got a just when we get a decent-ish fish. Well, I think we'll save the ground bait. There are fish on here, and that other, the garlic dough is almost certainly going to get something in the next minute or two. Go sell up, buy some new line for this rod. Get a white one. One fish to go. Watch it like a hawk. Fish. I just looked on the channel stuff. There seems to be lots of people streaming today. Hey, welcome, Phil Sherman. How's your Easter Sunday been? Meh. I guess. Everybody's stuck inside. Unless you like being in your garden, if you have one. Is that moving? Backyard. Well, I've got to, once we get this one in, 100 fish in 2 hours, well, 1 hour and about 50 minutes. Oh. Oh, it's a white one to finish. Okay, so I forget to pick that up. We'll grab that one out. Not that you lose your light, but... my keeper net's full if you didn't notice. Which, that's a pretty good effort, I think. Catching 100 fish in less than 2 hours. Let's go to the market and a cafe first, I mean. If they want any of this. Crucian, no. Kajun, no, no. No, no. White-eyed. 600 grams? Really? 400 grams? Really? I got white ones, but not... I'd love... 4 kilo tench would be good to try and get. They were around. But we did not get any of those. We're big enough, so let's see what we made in 2 hours so far. Biggest fish by weight was only 1.5 kilo. Best price was the blue bream though. Interesting. 157 silver in 2 hours. Yeah, 755's probably okay. I guess we may as well run back to where we were though. See if we get any, have any more luck catching a bigger fish during this darker period. Then we might go back and try braving an Arctic, no, Atlantic salmon. That's what I meant. Oh, I was going to get new line, wasn't I? Oh well. It's not that far. Hopefully we get something decent sized this time. During the previous hour, we only got one over 1 kilo, I think. At least during the dark period. Kept on just getting just unders. And a lot of roach. But it was constant fish. It's been constant fish for the last... we're coming up to 2 hours now. Ah, the roach. Can New record for most amount of fish in a day. Jackpot rod. Oh yeah, yeah, it's the lion. The lion's one out. It's only just gone with the last couple of fish. I was meant to go and buy a new one, but I forgot. It should be alright, I think. Because it's that one? No. Not that one. That one. 50.2%. Which should be okay, I think. Unless we get a particularly large fish. Ooh, here we go. It's another wide. It's over a kilo though for an eyed. Unless it's something else, but the way he was fighting, I think it is. There we go. I will definitely go and get a new line to replace this one very soon. When the sun comes up. Oh, did I lose my fish? I lost my fish. So on this particular one at the gypsy kind, sorry. He suggested try using a size one on one of them. Where are these big fish? The potentially interesting fish we've caught so far was not particularly interesting, I guess, but a nearly a just short of trophy roach. I wish I got a 4 kilo bream. Where's he fishing? I wonder. SR Bistro. Another eyed. Which I'm happy to catch. I didn't mean what coordinates, I'm trying to ask you which river. I don't know. Is that Berg? You're so smart, Bell Sherman. You can tell. So you can catch bream at Berg again, can you? That's good. Last time I was fishing for bream, all I got was carp. Literally, everything I got was carp. But last time I was fishing at Berg, I was fishing for tench, and I was getting tench. You can get tench from the bridge, the new bridge, if you fish towards the east. There is, or at least there were, good tench there. You got grassies. What was I catching the tench on though? I was catching them on worms, I think. I think I was catching the tench on worms or something, not cheese. It was something that was not. I wasn't going for using cheese for on them because the cheese wasn't working for me, at least. But I think plain old worms was catching that's why I wouldn't use cheese. But I could deal with a 5 kilo grassy on all three of these rods. Should be able to deal with a 5 kilo grassy, well, as long as it's this one in the middle's got new line. another dark period and only one big fish, and it was nowhere near what I would have got if I was at Berg. Oh. I don't think you need that lighter leader for tench. No, I haven't tried trolling yet. When I started the stream, it was dark, so I figured there's no point in trolling while it's dark. So I came straight here, and we caught a few overkilo bream, and then the fish are just been. I've been catching a fish every 30 seconds or a minute. I was like, well, what's the point in moving? And then I was going for, let's try and fill my net up, and then I'll go do stuff. And then just now, as you've come in, I've emptied my net and it was dark again. But when it gets to, I don't know, six, seven, what do you reckon? Maybe 8 a.m. in game. Go at 8 a.m. That's probably when we're probably gonna get less big bream or other fish even. But I would have to cannibalize these rods too, so they're all nicely set up. Just cannibalize the reels off them. Yeah, I'm sure I would be doing way better cash at Kouri. Especially if you get a couple of Kouri char that are good size. They're good value. Or the Devon, the Van Trout. I think they seem to be worth even more per kilo or per gram than a Kouri char. Weight for weight. Is that moving? It is. Yeah. Thank you. I think we're already in roach time, unfortunately. Even if you're getting good sized roach, they're not really worth that much. We keep trying, we keep getting roach. Another hide. Ink. Yep. Ooh, we finally got another one over 1 kilogram, just. Amazed how many that have only been just over 1 kilogram. Excuse me. I would have expected, given that there were bigger fish here, that you'd catch more bigger fish. I guess not. Guess I should, since it's after 8 and that's when I said I was going to move, I should start taking the lines out. Guess we'll go to 9. Well, that one's nearly a decent sized white-eyed bream. Welcome back. Somebody lose a something. Ooh, reel and rod broken. Ouch. How do you lose both? Surely you break one or the other. How do you break both? They break both. I can only imagine they're doing something stupid, like yanking really hard on something or whatever. No, I'm still never. Where are we? 0-0 still. And you've got 3 accounts too, and you've never broken something. But line. Well, you've broken line plenty of time. Another small eyed, probably. Yeah, which is the way I play too. Oh, well, that was another 24 fish. Yep, feed is a certainly cheaper. So, what do you reckon? Do I go to Kouri? Or do I troll here? If I go to Kouri, then I can maybe catch a couple of fish that I can definitely land. I won't break anything. I won't even risk breaking anything. Well, that was another 50 silver. Kouri, you reckon? Alright, let's go to Kouri. Sounds like a plan, except before we go, you need to remember to get some line for that other rod. While we're here. Because Kouri's not going to be cheap for that. Well, I like using braid. So I invest in a... $350. Yeah, there's big salmon here for sure. That's... I think 10 kilos is what I want. I think that should be right. Yep, go back and... I was just gonna check, but... I think a good 10 kilos would be... all my reel on that line could take. Oh, and the rod for that matter. See that one. All fixed. The rod's only 12.5 kilo. It was the cheapest upgrade I could. It was like a 250 silver rod. Because my, I finally upgraded from my comforts, which they're only 6.5 kilos or something. So I was like, I'm running 9 kilo line on 6.5. I've bought it. It's all good. Yeah, I'm sure I can do that. But let's, since we're here, since we're looking at stuff. So we need to just put my Lacetti's out. Yeah, put the dragon one on for now, that'll do. Also, while we're here, grab a I think a hunter too, what I want. Grab one of these ones, I think. You reckon? Or this is for this one. Which, it's a lighter rod. Because I lost my, I had a hunter too, and got it bitten off by a nasty pike. Yeah, it is 10 to 30. So this is still right, but it tends to drag more. So, and all of the big fish that I've caught at Kouri actually were with the hunter too, for some reason. The Hunter 2 seemed to be catching more of the big fish than the Hunter 1 were. I don't know. Yeah, I might just grab one of these. It's just going to be my spare to give me a second one. Because this color doesn't seem to go as well. And yet, the records, quite a few of the records were using that color. Let's go to Kouri. There wasn't anything else. Let's make sure that we're... So we're good with that. Good with that. Yeah, I don't think I need to buy anything. Someday I should try going to Bear Lake too, and actually go fishing. I've gone to Bear Lake and just had a look around and then went to somewhere else because I saw the records and were like, those fish are too big for my gear. Yeah. I definitely need bigger for that. Well, I think I only actually need a bigger reel now. Because I did buy a... bigger. I've got an. Nagas. Is that the reel? The Naga at the reel, or is that the rod? Yeah, I don't have 2,000 yet. I had 1,200 before I went to Volkhov yesterday. What we got here? Anything that's worth targeting? Pike unpredictable, and the rest probably not. Stay away from tackle shops. What's the dime? Let's just get an hour one. Just because, yeah, I think, I think potentially this one with a... that one? No. Maybe it's the... this probably nearly could do Bear Lake, the 19 kilo load. That with a slightly stronger line and a better reel, probably could do Bear, but yeah, I can see it would only be just good, but probably, but we need some silver again. Right, let's get that one out. The hunter two on that one, and put that one. About there. Where is it? There. Did you see my Discord message? Not yet. That's all right. I think with, like, the Hunter 2, you see how that is less bent? I think it, maybe sits higher in the water. Oh, we did probably need to go that far out. Which channel's locked for you? The VIP one. There's a VIP one and then there's a subs one. Oh yeah, I probably haven't added you to that. Where are we? Mission. Now you can get in. You wanted to chat, but... Oh, that's no good. Ah, well, hopefully you feel better. Sometimes my tummy is not so great too. Just when we get a good fish too. We got here. Just an Arctic. Still, not a bad fish, for sure. Ooh. I should take that one and drop it down a bit, just in case. The tuna have lower drag to start with. what we got here? Just another it's a lake trout. Not a terrible one. Excuse me for that. I think this is another lake trout. No. An active car. Well, there you go. I was wrong. But I... Those three fish have got to be add up to probably nearly as much as I've made in the last hour. Ooh, 32. Yes, my mic is muted, sorry. I haven't caught pike here. I've never caught pike on this side, and yet I've caught 3 in a row. On the other side of the island, I was getting small, like really small pike, and then the really big one that bit me off after going on a huge run. I was like fighting him for a good 5 minutes before he decided to bite me off, which in some ways it doesn't totally make sense that they'd even bite you off anyway. I think Savan trout are worth good money, aren't they? I think they're worth more than a Kouri. I'd say during this last, 20 minutes that I've been here, we've already caught 16 fish in one lap. We've got 1 over a kilo, over 4 kilos. Yeah, I saw there was a guy that raided the giant Viking, I think. That was his name. He, yesterday was, at Old Berg farming pike. He was like 100. He had a full bag of pike. He said the previous time he'd done it, he got like 1,000 silver or something from a net full of pike. He was chucking everything else away but pike. He was catching them very quickly too, I think. Until it got dark and he was left with one short. Yeah. Well, there's one here now. At Kouri there's an order for 2-3 kilo pike. But I don't think we haven't got any over 3 yet. I guess the problem with trying to farm pike, though, is even these rods and reels, they're not up to farming them, I don't think, yet. You need a... I'd say you'd need at least the Naga stuff that you were saying. Make it worth your time, because you really need to be, if you're farming anything, you need to be able to reel it in about 20 seconds max, I'd say. Yeah. Unfortunately, I need more decent reels. Yep, I need a bigger reel. And for that, I need more money. Those around here is where I've been hooking up on pike in the previous days that I've been farming here. Super Duty's 30. I don't know about that. Have a quick look. Yeah, it is 30 and a half. So yes, it very much should be able to take a... That one is likely to last me ages. It was a very kind present. Yeah, that's what he was using as well. It was something that was dragging along the top. I've got wobblers unlocked now. But wobblers are deep divers. Maybe. I don't know. He probably is online. You could ask him if we really, really want to do. Actually, I don't know if he is actually on tonight. Or anymore. There's more English people streaming tonight. Lots of people that I don't think I've seen before. Yeah, well that's who I raided last night. Because he raided me a couple of days ago before, so definitely gotta try and repay the favour, I'm sure. He seems like a nice guy too. I'm getting tired though. Half an hour till midnight. Yeah, Mr. Crossy TV is on. I don't know, I don't think I've actually been in his channel though. Is he any good? Good. Well, we can raid him in a few minutes. But I can't take any more. You mean in real life, are you? Well, just because you're handicapped doesn't mean you're incapable of doing stuff, but if that's what you mean. But using a wheelchair around water is also probably not the greatest idea. We all have something to get over, I guess. But, and some have, for sure, have it harder than others too. But you gotta make do with the best of your hand that you're dealt. Come on, fishies, it's the sun's up now. You can see my lures. I think we'll just do complete this lap and that'll probably be enough for me for today. but hopefully we catch half a dozen fish on the way around. Which, not looking great at the moment, but oh, there we go. I think this is probably a trout. That's my guess. No, it was an Arctic gar. Come on, fishies. Somebody just got a 4.8 kilo kouri char. Which apparently was his first. Well, what did I do then? I pushed the wrong button. Must have pushed the next button over. But we get this done. A little lake trout. Lake trout actually fight pretty good. For, well, they run pretty good. Maybe not fight. I caught a, what was it, 2 days ago, 3 days ago, just around here, we got a 8.9 kilo lake trout. And he had a good run. Oh, another pike. quiet day today. I hope next week's issue of the week is going to be something that more of us can actually go after. Oh! 19 kilos is a very solid fish. Was that a long time ago, or was that recently? So you would have been fairly high. Eat them. So I'm just going to do a loop around past the island, and then we'll give up a little half. I feel like just catching one more fish. Yeah, it's always just one more. Just one more. Well, unless I get another one. On the way around, we get one more. On top of that, one more. That's just a bonus. Get another one on top of this one, that'll be even more of a bonus. Well, it's only really half an hour even, I think. Nearly. Just over half an hour. Maybe 40 minutes. But we definitely should be... probably... fairly close to matching what I've earned for the rest of the stream. Looks like two more fish, at least. Ooh, a decent sized pike. Oh well. Ooh. You got a perch or a little pike. And it was a little pike. Very little pike. Alright, back to the dock. Whoops. No wonder it was sitting funny. I forgot to close the bow arm. Must be getting tired. What do you mean, lucky? I wouldn't have got spooled. They both got 350 meter line on them. The chance of getting spooled is very low. Yeah. But no, actually, no, probably most is on the reel. I think it's about 300 and... it's over 300. We'll have a look in a sec. Because I use braid, so... braid is a little, finer than the plastic. So that's the Super Judy. So it's got 301. What do you mean? 94 meters? No. Really? I only got 94 meters. Oh well. I guess that means that having 350 line on these are probably being wasted then. Interesting. Not that it really matters. We did not catch any big pike. Okay, V for the rod in hand. Very good. There you go. Well, that one's got 207. Oh, well, 207 is decent. Oh, probably it may have mono. It's probably got whatever you sent me, I think. I should put braid on it, then I can get more. But then it's again, it might be wasting money. Anyway, let's see. Biggest fish was 4.2 kilos. Biggest price is that same 23 silver. So 154, so those 29 fish were equivalent to my fish for the first 2 hours, which was 100. So these were on average 4 times more valuable. And so, a lot quicker, or less than half the time. But I was at there because I wanted to see if we could catch a big bream, and there were meant to be big bream there, but there weren't any big bream. I can't help that. Oh well. Let's go raid Mr. Crossy. That's what you said. Let's go to Mr. Crossy. Still. Yep, he's still there. Thanks for watching, Bill Sherman, and great to have you again in the chat, and we'll probably see you maybe during the week, but otherwise it might be next weekend. Tomorrow is Minecraft day for me. So have a great day.